Okay, Katie buys a house, take one. Hi, Katie.
Going?
Good, good, good. Everybody say hi to Katie. Hi, Katie. Katie, say hi to everybody. Hi, guys. How you doing? All right. We just wanted to get a really quick video just to let you know. Katie just recently bought this adorable cottage here.
And
it is super. Yes, it is. My hat's off to you. And it has another in-law cottage in the back. It's only a couple of blocks from downtown. Not too far from the airport. A very desirable area in Lake Worth, Florida.
Very close to 95.
Very close to 95, which is good for traveling back and forth, so you can get wherever you want. Katie, let's tell the audience basically, this is the first house that you bought for yourself?
Yep.
Okay. And this was a foreclosure.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Do you know, I think I told you that there were 29 other offers on this property. So Katie was able to beat out approximately 29 other buyers and other realtors. Yay! So that was all good stuff. You know what I mean? Katie, tell us, your mom is actually a realtor, correct?
Yep.
Okay. But she really is a realtor and she does it basically to buy her own homes.
Yep. That's
right. Okay. And you guys were driving around. Have you ever tried making another offer, either through your mom or through another realtor?
Yep. There was an offer I put on 204 South M Street, but I got outbid. And for this time, even my mom recommended that we use Adam because he'd be better at choosing the right price for the home, and I really wanted it so bad. She was like, it's worth it to go through him. Splurge on it.
Very good. Very good. Hey, that's a great endorsement. Thank you very much for that one. I appreciate it. So basically what you and your mom did is you called me, Adam Raisin, 856-1234. Can't get any easier than that. All right. Or you can go to adamraisin.com or Adam and Handsome. There's a little picture of my chocolate lab, Handsome. You go to adamandhandsome.com as well. Takes you to the same website. There's a buyer's questionnaire. It'll fill out basically, you know, when do you want to buy, if you're a cash buyer, going for financing, things on that idea. Tell me a little bit more. Basically, now that you got the house, you're happy in it, and you just tell me a little bit more about the house.
Yeah, absolutely. I've got two roommates in here, and I don't know, I feel like we couldn't be happier. We've been doing a lot of work on it. He's helped me through the whole process, so I have still called him for advice even after the fact, and he's been great about responding.
Right, because not only that, you were also, my hat's off to you because you are a serious buyer. You were a serious buyer. Many people say, oh, I want to buy a house, da, 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 but the competition is very strong here in South Florida, especially after the winter that we've had. So really, there's very little inventory on the market. If something comes up, it's really, people really have to be strong and they have to, you know, act on it right away, and they have to do it in the right sequence, that the paperwork, everything, which is what you did. So
I mean, you told me what to do.
All right. Well, thank you very much. Congratulations.
Yeah.
You were great. You were the best client. If you want here, put up that sold sign. All right. Very good. Excellent.
It's official.
It's official. Yay! We're very happy for you. God bless you and best of luck.
Thanks for everything.
All right. Don't forget to refer me. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. See.